I'm gonna run over and play around with the pyrotechnics for the podium show.
What?
Seven. Robert Knox is on the move. If I'm not mistaken, he's heading down to the Bayside food stand selling coconut balls.
My God.
Did one of you idiots leave a weapon lying around? I hope not.
You stay here. I'll take a look.
I hear you.
Hey.
Smell alone is enough to trigger a massive rush of dopamine.
Pardon me. Can I offer you a little treat?
What's good?
Everything's to die for, Mr. Knox.
Excellent. Maybe one of these.
That was superb, my good man. Be back for more in a little while.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Thank you.
vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the driver.
God, I'm stressing out so much.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner. So that's Bruno Diaz, came in third last year on this track. He'd want to do better this time.
Huh?
I wouldn't be too surprised.
I don't care about your problems, all right? I made it clear this morning that if things didn't change, I'd be off the Kronstadt team. Half an hour later, I have to listen to Knox berate my skills mechanic because the roll cage interferes with the radio signals from Sierra Suit. I'm done. Yes,
there is still some time to go.
Now, and no, I don't give a rat's ass about it. Double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop.
All about which team can
well,
go the distance.
If you decide otherwise, I'll be down by the paddock.
That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. Trevor Jones just wants to put California behind him and get on him and stay in the race for as long as possible, and then who knows what might happen.
See what that was?
No.
You, sir, are trespassing.
Yeah.
wants that base asset.
See,
for newcomers to
there's always going to be some about which team bumping into you, cutting you off.
Fuel efficiency
is how you rely on. That's where you'll finish at the end of this.
This is where you see the car technology.
Junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great, this is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone, look alive and get to your station. Sierra may come in for a last minute. Grab your professional gear and get tool and Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Gentlemen is on the way to the podium. They've rolled out the red carpet and the celebrities are rushing down there to get a closer look.
Thank you.